Taylor's going to register.
Oh, so close as Ambition gets the speed up from the Storm Raiders. And that's going to... Well, there's the quickness. Totoro actually makes his way forward. Ambition taking a lot of damage. Good Devour comes out of Core JJ. Great health. Keeps him alive for so long as Crown comes in.
Twitch.
The Mantra Inspire was there, and that gives Ruler the time to turn up. Does have the Spray and Pray. He's doing a lot of damage. Good Flash from Ghost means that he is a one for nothing.
Actually ahead by about 10 CS.
Once again makes his way forward. Another quickness comes out. It looks like Ruler just deleted straight away. That is going to impair this Samsung dive completely. The bottom lane is now dead, and BBQ.
Members top lane.
We also have a charge onto Cube.
5 members top lane.
Dominus is going to come in. Everyone's actually going to turn up in the end as Cube offers up his life. Okay. Crown now is in a lot of trouble. Bless is going to be the first one to fall, but can they get Crown? Looks like Crazy should be able to do so, but it's a double for Ambition.
For that particular trade, Cuvée got the call to go back in because they were trading up in the bot lane, but just went far too aggressive. At some point, you are just walking up to 4 people, and even a Karma Shield will not be enough. He knew that Ambition and Crown were backing him up, went slightly too far, but you can't really mess with the results. Where initiations are down for the side of BBQ. Poke from Ambition is pretty massive too.
Grand Entrance actually not going to be able to find anything at all. Oh god, Ghost! He's going to be taken down by Ruler, who wants more kills. Flashes! Totoro, one more auto attack, and Ruler has so much movement speed. Gets the distance, and that's going to be the double as the Gragas falls down. The tower's there as well. And I should never have doubted you, Ruler. I apologize completely, Ambition. Oh, damn. That was cooldown reduction and 5 stacks on his Dark Seal is good news, but this is certainly isn't as we have a look at this replay.
I mean, this is not as threatening as usual because Totoro had used the quickness again. Lots of ults. Chains of Corruption were down as well. And Ruler just uses Q, gets the reset for the movement speed. Can't quite take out Totoro on the back end. Too slow. And we have the Karma here for the shielding. The speed here is going to be super high. Totoro, you're not going to poke over with the Q. No one's going to. We all grew up with Nintendo and Sony and wanting to visit Japan and the video game heritage is speaking of heritage.
Well, Tempt is actually going to try and turn this one around. He lasts for a long time as Tempt has to flash. That is going to be Ghost throwing down the ultimate. This is BBQ trying to find their way back into this game. It's going to be one kill, but it's the most important one on the map.
Just about to come back up again, so opportunistic. Tempt's able to get there at the right time as Cuvée looking to take down Crazy.
Skull not going to come back up, and he
Calibur, okay, he's going to try and charge play from the back line. Not spotted out by a ward yet.
One of those hyper-optimistic teleports. The charge does come in. Core JJ is going to be the focus. Does make sense, given the power of Devour. But look at the flank from the Twitch. Flashes out of the way of the Grand Entrance, but he gets exhausted. He's going to be taken down very early on, but are Samsung Galaxy far enough ahead to just win this fight anyway? The slice and dice from Cuvée is going to say yes as he takes down Crazy. Flashes over. Totoro taking damage. There's the Dominus from Cuvée. Just walks up to the rest. And flashes have to be burnt across the board. Ambition's out of mana, but there are so many things in this base that they can take away. Cuvée gets another kill, knocked up by the Grand Entrance, but just does not care.
1,000 gold, soon to be more items, and they used a lot of their initiation onto Core JJ. Ruler turns in and goes for the solo queue. Twitch play doesn't work. He is taken down first. A good target selection from BBQ. But the rest of this fight is a result of just how damn far ahead Samsung Galaxy are.
Yeah, and Ruler did manage to take half the HP bars off everyone on the side of BBQ, and his whole team was completely healthy, so I respect the play completely. Ambition does have the auto attack damage with his inhibitor, but otherwise nothing more to offer in Samsung Galaxy.
Sometimes that shows the action. I feel like this game can be cast from the items because they are insane on the side of Samsung. That's some items going on right there.
Yep, that's going to be red buff as well as the poison taking down Ghost at the end of the day. Didn't have the heal, didn't have anything available to him as Ruler's just going to sneak past. And just wants to take down the Nexus turrets. Looks like Samsung Galaxy will march their way forward, 5 men strong. Cuvée just corralling everyone away from this. And it's just super academic. We said it last time around, Papa Smithy. We didn't even get to hear about your Japan trip as the Nexus is going to fall 28 minutes in for Samsung. They solidify top of the table in LCK Summer, and they do it in pretty commanding fashion this time around, and congratulations. Nightmares creep while you and me repeat. This bittersweet heat is suffocating.
always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire. Set my heart afire.